A very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your computer class. Dear children, we were studying the magic book. Today, we are going to move to part 2 of this chapter. Now, today we are going to learn how to paint a picture in the magic book. So, you all are ready? Yes, excited? How to paint a beautiful picture? Let's start our magic book. Dear children, see, this is the desktop and we have to find the icon of the magic book. Here it is. Yes. Now, this is your magic book. Now, to open a picture, we have to first click on it. Okay. To paint a picture. To open a picture and to paint a picture. Now, from here, we will select tiger. Yes, tiger. Now, these are the bubbles available to us. And where is the orange color? Yes, it is coming. Bubbles. See? Yes. Now, we will color it with crayon. Okay, we will color it with crayon. See, like this. Yes. How you have to color? You have to hold the mouse and then you have to drag the mouse to each and every part of the tiger. Yes, dear children? Like this. See? It's so good, no? It's very interesting. We use the magic crayon and then we will drag it. Okay? We will drag the crayon like this. We will color the whole picture like this. Yes, dear children. See, fast picture. Yes, fast. We will color it very fast. Yes. See, it's looking so good, no? Yes. Here also black color. Then here also, orange color. Here also orange color. Here also orange color. Then here also orange color. Yes. See, it's looking so good, dear children. We are coloring the whole tiger. Yes. Now we have to fill black color in this. But for that, we will use the paint brush. Yes, we will use the paint brush. Then from here, we will select the black color. And we will paint like this as it is there in your textbook. You just have to click it and then you have to drag it as there is it in the textbook. See, it's looking so good, no? Yes. Here will also be your orange color. Yes. This one. Okay. Understood? Now here you have to fill the pink color, okay? Because it is the tongue of the tiger. Yes, it's looking so good, no? Now dear children, here we have to fill the rainbow colors, okay? How we can fill the rainbow colors? For rainbow colors, we have to first click on it so that we can choose the crazy rainbow colors, okay? Then choose any one color, this one. See? Like this, you can use the crayon here also, or else you can use the paint brush. Here also you have to click it and then you have to drag it. Aap ek bar click karke rakhoge and then you will just drag your mouse. Okay, you will just drag your mouse. See, we use the rainbow colors. Yes. See, dear children, it's looking so good, no? The painting is looking very nice. Yes, the picture is looking very, very good. Understood? Okay, so dear children, now with marker pen, we will write the initials, okay, with black. And here we can write the initial of our name. That is your first letter of the name. Yes, like D. My name starts with D. So here you can write it with the help of the marker. Understood very well, dear children? Yes. Now, we will save the picture, okay? Because it is a very good picture. Okay, we have made it. Here, we will save the picture as... Okay. We will save it on the desktop with the name Tiger. And we will click on Save. See? Our picture has been saved. Now, if you want to close the magic book, you can close it from here. Yes? And this tiger clear out all the colors we have filled. Okay. Once we are clicking on it, we will get rid of all the colors in the tigers. See? Sare colors gum ho gaye tiger mein se. Kaise gum hue? इस आइकन पे क्लिक करके. अंडरस्टूड? सी नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू अ स्मॉल वर्क. ओके, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू विल फर्स्ट क्लिक ऑन इट, देन यू विल सिलेक्ट द बटरफ्लाई. वाओ, सो बिग बटरफ्लाई नो डियर चिल्ड्रन. एंड देन यू विल कलर इट यूजिंग द मैजिक क्रेयॉन्स. ओके, यूजिंग डिफरेंट कलर्स इन द butterfly like this. And then what you will do, you will send me the screenshot of it. Okay, promise? Now we will go to our textual part. Yes. Now dear children, we have seen how to color, clear the colors. Then we have seen start painting a new picture. Ma'am ne aapko butterfly diya. And then we just close the magic book with the close button. The last, we are having the worksheet. And it is there in your textbook. You have to do it in your textbook only. Okay. On page number 56. What you have to do, you have to name the following tools. The first one is, this tool is a magic crayon. So here you will write magic crayon. This is marker pen. So here you will write marker pen. Then this is magic colorful pencil. So here you will write that name. And the fourth one is paint brush. And the last one is rainbow colors. From this icon we get rainbow colors. Yes. So here you will write rainbow colors. Understood? You have to name it like this. Then what you have to do, you have to match the following. Now these are the icons and these are the actions done by these icons. Aapko kya karna hai? Sirf match karna hai. Okay. Now one question ma'am has done for you. Now this question you will do it on your own, and after completing it you will send me the photo shot of it. Okay, then ma'am will give you stars on it. Yes dear children, so you all are ready to do the worksheet. Yes, as soon as you see the video and then do the worksheet fast. Okay, we will meet next time with something more interesting in computer. Till then, bye. God bless you all dear children.